After 8 years in development, SamsonSky, developer of the Switchblade flying sports car, has announced the two-place folding wing tricycle will fly in 2018. Hello everyone, it's Russ Niles reporting, and since we last saw the partly completed prototype at AirVenture 2017, the Oregon company has been finishing the test article and amassing 75 prepaid orders and 300 deposits. CEO Sam Bousfield talks about the project and its future.
Well, what we have here is a Switchblade flying car, and what makes us different is that we're high performance in both modes. So in the air, fly to up to 200 miles an hour, and on the ground, we've already gone over 100 miles an hour. We have developed what we feel is going to be a really nice, sweet little engine package. It's a V4, like the front half of a Corvette engine, and it's a 90-degree V4, same architecture as that, an LS1 type engine program. This is a liquid-cooled engine. Our turbocharged version produces 190 horsepower at 5,400 RPM. It's provided as a fast build kit, as most composite aircraft would have to be, just because the nature of how the thing is done, the engineering, the parts are that way. And so we'll have a 10 station assembly line in Central Oregon where you follow your kit down the line at each point, and you follow on down with that kind of help to be able to get done in about 3 weeks. We think it's going to be one of the safest airplanes that you can have. You fly it like an amphib, or a jet. You just fly it on the runway. You've got three automotive-sized disc brakes and tires. So you come in. I've come in X-plane, 15 knots above stall speed, touch down, and hit the brakes, and I'm stopped halfway down a 2,800-foot runway. The other thing with this and other flying cars, if you're flying along and you got your weather brief, but you see something happen ahead that you don't really like, you can always touch down, drive under the weather, fly out the other side. Yes, you said you'd get to grandma's for Thanksgiving, but you don't have to risk your life to do it.